Welcome to Romanian River Channel and my playthrough of Metro 2033 Redux Edition. We're gonna pick off where I left off last time. Going to nuke the shit out of Dark One's nest, if I'm not mistaken it was. Now, one side bit of information for people who visit my channel. It'll start expanding again in scope for other games. There's at least one other game I'm gonna cover in the next couple of days, either fully or at least give a nice impression of it for anybody interested in it. Otherwise, possibly gonna add a strategy game or two into the mix, depends. Anyway, let's get on to the fun bits because I doubt people are here to hear me ramble on.
Wait, what's the U-turn? Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
That's why I jumped. This is from the beginning. Do not sit between those two. Why don't you let them through, you idiot? Oh.
Come here quickly.
I'm trying to pick up a gun, you son of a bitch.
Come on, let's get out of here. Go!
If you would keep them the fuck off me, it would be nice.
Alright, go, 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 go!
Where the fuck are you going?
Action! Come here quickly! Let's go! Action! Take a look at that room! Almost there!
Something's better than nothing.
We are invisible, and we taste like shit.
Okay, okay, I have an idea. Climb on top of the elevator. We will try to unlock the counterweight stopper.
Oh dear God, they're gonna catapult us up.
Come on! Come on, sucker! Come on! Voila! Join the army, they said. It will be fun. Brace yourself, it's gonna get a bit rough.
Uncontrolled ascent? No shit. Stepped after another, we're rising up the tower. We come from the underground and we're storming the heavens. Indeed, clouds all over around like impenetrable walls. The steps are badly decayed and crumble beneath our feet. The wind seems to be strong enough to peel our skins off our bones. We aren't welcome in the heavens, our place is down there. jump. Really? So that's a fake out. Thank you.
Don't waste any more time, go!
I think. Yeah, either way, this is good, so we can't go up that too far. Suck on my fucking son of a quick suck. I hate quick time events. Can you tell? Okay, so which way? Good Artyom, have a snack. Ooh, that we need. Which way do we go? Which way isn't an instant? Flash. matter.
Stop him, stop him. Destroy, destroy him.
Okay. Okay, so not that one. For a race of peaceful, evolved humans, you bitches are sure kill happy. Thank you. never surrender!
Stop him. Destroy him. He cannot be allowed.
Suck on my radioactive balls. If you bitches would stop trying to kill me, I might actually listen. Isn't that Hunter?
He's coming to destroy us.
Hey bitch, I got a gun now. By my knowledge of nuclear weaponry, especially the Russian types, those are multi-megatons. So they just nuke their own heads again. Unless they're non-nuclear missiles.
A wise man once said, "He who leads a war for the love of his fellow men will defeat his enemies." I led my war protecting my family and friends, protecting my home, the Metro. We had won. But to this day, I wonder, when we burned the Dark Ones from the face of the Earth, was something lost as well?
That's only one nest, though. I doubt it's the only one. Well then, that concludes my playthrough of Metro 2033 Redux. Is it better than the old version? I want to play the old version quite a bit. The ghost chapter at least is quite interesting compared to the other one. Grant never actually got that far in the old 2033. Mostly because my computer would melt down back then. But yeah, pretty decent game. Well worth the price of admission. it just means I'll have to move on the next one. Yep. The last site's gonna be in the crosshair next week. Hopefully it'll run just as well. Hopefully. Any case, thank you for watching, gents, and until next time, Bafta.